The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation needs help identifying a man found dead in Dickson County last month. Agents say the man you see in the sketch was living under the fake name of Steve Johnson and planned to move to Knoxville. His body was found near his home in Charlotte, Tennessee. Investigators believe he died 2 years before his body was found. No foul play is suspected. Anyone with information should call 1-800-TBI-FIND. The department